prices in our business move a lot based upon any sort of factors, but this merger is not going to be one of those.